All right, everyone, we're back today with a special review. Today I'll be reviewing Ace of Spades. I got this at the Hookah Hookup in downtown Athens, Georgia. Took me a while to get there. It's 3 grams, and each one was $30, so it's kind of expensive. They only had them in 3 gram packs. I did not see any 1 gram packages. Now, I don't know if they do come in smaller packages. I'm sure they do. But this is just one of the sizes. Probably one of their medium size. 3 grams, $30. That means you're paying $10 per gram. So, you know, that's an okay deal, I guess. Let's go ahead and read off the packages. Actually, I got two flavors. I got the strawberry, and then I also have the watermelon. Let's go ahead and read off the packages. It says, Ace of Spades, an exotic herbal blend. Alright, that's all it says in 3 grams, strawberry. That's all it says on the front. I'll flip it around. This product contains a combination of various high-quality herbs and botanical extracts. Let the natural fruity fragrance fill and envelop the room for an enjoyable, relaxing experience. This product contains no forbidden ingredients. This product contains no HU210, CP47, 497, JWH18, or 73. And I cannot read some of the back of this because the price tag is actually in the way. But it looks to me like it just says does not contain any cannabinoid, hexanol, that big word, and then or any banned substances. Ace of Spades. Now it actually says down here on the bottom 1 gram, but that's actually made onto the package. But if I flip it around, the 3 gram sticker is actually a sticker. All right. So, anyways, let's open it up and go for the smell. This is the strawberry. It smells like strawberry candy. So, yeah, it kind of smells like strawberry candy. It smells pretty good. Kind of like a Laffy Taffy is what I thought. Now, let's go ahead and smell the watermelon. Doesn't really smell like watermelon. It smells more like wintergreen. Some kind of cheap gum, to be honest with you. The strawberry smells way, way better. Let me go ahead and see how much they gave me. I'll weigh it up. So, get my scale here. Alright, it looks like they gave us 3 grams. Not bad. Alright, let's go ahead and pack a bowl of the strawberry. We'll go ahead and get some music going. Now this stuff is very, very, very moist. I don't even understand how it burns, really. I mean, it's that moist. Not complaining or anything. We're smoking out of the bubbler. Come on. Now let's do it. Hit number one. Alright, it's kind of harsh, semi-harsh. I don't really taste any strawberry. That's even if I light it with the hemp wick. But I'll try it again and see if I can taste anything. It's going for hit number two. Alright, once again, I taste no strawberries, which isn't really that big of a deal. I really don't care. I mean, at least it don't taste horrible. This stuff does not, it actually puts off a very good aroma when it's burned, like it smells good. Not many insects do that. Hit number three. Alright, yeah, I'm starting to feel it now. It's kind of mild. It's kind of light. Nothing much. Yeah, this stuff is okay, I guess. Alright, let's go for hit number four. Yeah, I'm starting to feel it now. I'm pretty stoned. Definitely not the best blend I've ever had. Let's go ahead and rate this. Alright. Let's see. You know, they gave me okay amount. I mean, they didn't go overboard like some companies have before. I'll go ahead and turn this down. So, I'm going to go ahead and rate this. I'm sorry about that. I'll give them to me. They gave me a pretty good bit. It smelled okay. And it looked okay. Yeah, I'm going to give this a 7.5. Alright, well, that's pretty much it. Until next time.